Thank you so much. And first of all, hello everyone, and it's a great pleasure to be here. Thanks for the invitation, Botcom. Well, the next 15 minutes plus minus, I would like to talk about transformation to the next level. And as you can assume, the reason to the next level is AI and Gen AI. Maybe we have a few minutes at the end for a couple of questions. Let's start where we are. Finanzinformatik is an IT provider behind the German Saving Banks Group. We provide more than less 400 clients in Germany, 348 saving banks, 5 regional building associations, state banks, public insurance, and so on. But last but not least, everything what we are developing support our customers, and these are more than 5 million. That means we are in every second household in Germany. And so you can imagine that our perspective is a bit broader than in other cases, in other industries. More than 33 million customers use our online banking and our app Sparkasse, more than 17 million. And there is very important to know that more than less 80% of the users use the app Sparkasse day by day. Let's have a little recap in my personal CV. I started at Finanzinformatik as executive director more than less 3 years ago. There, our customers use digital services, digital processes, fully self-directed 6 to 8 million times per month. Today, you see more than 17 million times per month that they start a service, a process, self-directed. And coming back to these numbers, you see a repeatedly change of our customer behavior, and we are talking in this case about retail customers like you, like me, as we all. That means, in addition, that we have a slightly different view of to everything what we have to develop. First of all, let's start with startups. And I'm really happy about the startup community in Germany because they have the opportunity that they can develop a dedicated AI case for a dedicated target group and can solve a dedicated problem. That's very, very helpful to understand very fast together how we can use new technology like Gen AI in some cases. On the other hand, if we are looking to our company, to Finanzinformatik and the German Saving Bank groups, then we have a special race. The special race is 400 clients with 50 million customers about all channels, independent if we are looking to your App Sparkasse or to an ATM. And last but not least, we are talking about all solutions in the commercial banking. Independent if we are talking about retail customers, corporate customers, or the steering of a bank. So our core challenge is to understand the case and how we can scale it. Because then we can really support our customers. And yeah, Gen AI led us the last 12, 18 months to a new area of digital customer and knowledge experience. What does that mean? We all together have more than less navigational content in place. Tomorrow, it's important that there's a conversational content, because we learn to talk with each other, with our solution. Or the change from push to pull principles in the content creation. And last but not least, everything what we are still doing should be real-time and intent-based so that we can really follow our customers on their behaviors and expectations. And last but not least, we have a lot of micro transformations in place the last few months. Today, generative AI help us in our day-by-day routines, in our daily routines. We reduced significant the manual effort behind. And that means also that, first of all, we are looking to the simple use cases, not from the highly sophisticated, but really the simple use cases, how we can reduce the manual work in it. And later on, I will share you some examples where you can really see what and where is it in place today. Last but not least, for us as one priority, the same as 12 or 18 months ago. We are really thinking from a customer point of view our solutions, so we don't talking about a complete new solution or a complete repeatedly change of something. We are talking about how we can improve something to make and to create a better solution. That is what we have in our mind if we are talking about transformation next level. So customer experience is our innovation driver. AI and Gen AI is our catalyzer, because that help us to increase the efficiency for our clients, for our employees, but also it help us to increase the experience in it and how we can really use it in our daily parts. What we learned in the last 12 months is the business impact. The business impact means for us what is really the use case and how we can really create value. And if we have a clear understanding about how does it help us, we really can create an idea with how we can scale it. Let's have a look into how we work on it. You can imagine we have a lot of ideas and we have a lot of great colleagues. They create additional ideas day by day. Last but not least, it's important what could really work and what is really feasible and useful for our customers. And for that, user testing is very, very important. And for that is also important that we tested with 5-10 savings banks before we decided to scale it up to 348 savings banks, for example. If a proof of concept is really successful, then we try to clarify in parallel what does it mean from a regulatory point of view. What does it mean for compliance? What does it mean for scalability, for security, and so on? If we find solution for it, and if we can really produce it in a safe and secured core banking system, then we can scale it into production for all. Well, if we have a view on it, where we are. And honestly speaking, let's start from the left side of the slide. There you see a few ideas, and the funnel is a bit bigger because a lot of ideas are also in our strategic backlog. But for this discussion today and this session today, it's more important what we have currently under development and what is still in usage. A few cases like our SKI pilot or the fraud prevention, I will describe later. That is for us really important to understand how these use cases really work and what is their business impact. Just to ensure that we really have a clear priority in all our ideas and what we evaluate later on, it's very important that we have clear priorities in our development. On the one hand, on the left-hand side of the slide, you see AI in OS Plus. OS Plus is our core banking system that all our saving banks use. That is everything what we day by day use in our banking, independent if we are looking from a customer point of view or employee point of view on it. On the other hand, it's a pure support of our employees at their workplaces. And you can imagine there is a focus how we can reduce the manual effort in our focus. Common for all is that we expect a high security in all our solutions because our customers trust in us. And trust, you can imagine, for banks is essential. Coming to two cases. One of them is our regarding to AI in OS Plus, our Kiwi. Or make it simple, the support and the phishing prevention in payment. There are a lot of fraud currently, and our target is to support our customers to detect fraud and to reduce the damages. By end of 2023, we developed a solution, the name Kiwi, that increased the fraud prevention and helped us to reduce the damages. Last but not least, as you see, can see here, more than 80% of the damages would be reduced. And it is also very important for us that we reduce the effort for our employees. And you can see more than less than 55% we could reduce. On the other hand, it's very important that we cover also the risks. We cannot expect that the risk for the banks increase. And to ensure these, we decided that the last decision if something fraud or not, the last decision do our colleagues. The human in the loop is very important for everything what we support currently. And that is also the same situation at the next case that we have already in place. Our SKI pilot becomes the personal AI assistant for the saving bank's employee at their workplaces. The SKI pilot is based on generative AI with an open source large language model behind. And currently, we really create this initial foundation for everything what we would like to support our employees. The first version is live since the 30th of August. Currently, more than less 30,000 colleagues can use it on their workplaces for everything what they would like to do with it in a saved area where they can really use it for sensitive data, because we provide everything and produce everything in our own data centers that help us to ensure all the regulatory requests that we daily that we received from our regulators. As next, we would like to expand the knowledge of the XKI pilot with the saving bank specific knowledge. If we can connect these with everything, then it's more than a conventional supporter. Then we have the base and the foundation for it that we can support the processes in 2025. and there the real cases will be. That means in the first step, we achieved that we create a foundation that at the end, 200,000 colleagues can use within a safe area, with sensitive data in Germany produced, and that is a baseline for everything what we have in our mind. This is a really quick overview about that what we have already under development, and as you can see here, it's more than exploration, it's life. And so I would like to summarize this up with the key learnings from the last few months. The use case and the use case and the use case first. Without a deep understanding about the use case and how that could help us for a customer, for our employees, for our colleagues, we have not a clear idea what we have to do from a technical point of view. And honestly speaking, we learned a lot. Learning by doing is a core message for my team and myself in everything. And that starts from the use case, from the customer centricity, from the customer behavior, and so on, and ends in the deepest of our production. We are one of the biggest data centers in Germany, and you can imagine we learn a lot, and we don't know everything. And that is really important for everything where we are now. We have the great opportunity to develop supportive solutions for our customers, for our clients, for our employees. And we can do it in Germany as well. And a simple perspective from Googler to Prompter for all of us as an individual. Thank you so much.